Thank you. See you tomorrow.
Thanks.
Other headlines we're following for you this morning. Let's take you overseas. A massive fire in London continues to burn through an apartment building at this hour. And this morning we're learning at least 6 people have been killed in this blaze, and that number likely to rise as the day continues. The fire broke out in a 24-story apartment tower last night.